I would say 90% of the Rangers fans have basically gave up on the title. Hughes come on tonight, has probably battered and berated Celtic for the last 2 to 3 months on the shows. He's backed PHILIPPE CLEMENT, I think. I don't know if it's his love child or no. it's all turning to you. Celtic are serial winners and Rangers are serial losers. It's happened for years and years. I don't know why you keep persisting and saying that the title's still on. The 99% of Rangers fans have gave up on the title and you're still adamant there's a league title on. I don't get it.
That's known as a personal opinion. So
the league title will be done when Celtic Rangers come to Celtic Park. We'll win the league with 10 points.
So it is still on at the moment then?
Yeah, of course it is. Of course it is. It's only a matter of time, Gordon.
But you just said it wasn't on.
Well, obviously, we're pulling hairs here. Celtic will go to Dens Park and win. When was the last time Celtic dropped points?
Against Rangers at Ibrox.
Yeah, against Rangers. When after that, you mentioned back to you again, you love it getting back. They've dropped points to Kilmarnock and they've been put in the cup.
But I'm giving you my case for saying it's not over because the last five games are fraught with danger. Celtic have lost home and away to Hearts. Fact. Celtic have lost twice in League and Cup at Rugby Park. Fact. So
you've slaughtered Celtic for the last 3 months, you. You've been so far up PHILIPPE CLEMENT, it's been frightening. I think, Gordon, really? You actually says to me, have you got pictures of PHILIPPE CLEMENT in your walls? You said that to him one night.
You did predict that Rangers would probably have it, if not won by now, certainly almost wrapped up.
Did you get it wrong? Of course I did, yeah. In keeping with every other person in the country. But Davie is presenting as fact that Celtic will go to Dens and win. And that's why I'm highlighting it. Davie seems to object to me having an opinion on how these matches might turn out, but he can assure me as a fact.
No, he's not trying to do that. But to be fair, Davey,
10 points.
I'm about to play Brendan Rodgers, Davey. Three points with five games to go. I would accept Celtic are in the driving seat. Hugh would accept it, but it's that's still pretty close, is it not?
Hugh, last week you said Rangers categorically will not drop points against Ross County or Dundee. Am I correct in saying that?
Absolutely.
That does sound absolutely like something he would say.
What's the sense? Why can I say fact? You're seeing the blow away Ross County and Dundee and the 5 points been, the 6 points been in a bag. It's not a fact. It's been found out. You've been disrespectful to Celtic and in particular Brendan Rodgers for the last 3 months because you've hung your hat and PHILIPPE CLEMENT, as you like to call him, to the mass.
I call him PHILIPPE CLEMENT because that's his name. Forgive me. But with regard to Brendan Rodgers, I have defended Brendan Rodgers from start to finish since he got here and the Celtic fans were on here calling him a Judas and a rat. And I defended Brendan Rodgers through every trauma that has come his way, including the whole fiasco over what he said to a lady reporter and calling the referee and the VAR incompetent. I have defended Brendan Rodgers all the way down the line, both on this radio station and in print. And I happen to believe that neither Rangers nor Celtic are good enough to offer an absolute guarantee of which one will win the title.
Celtic now favourites?
They have to be, given the 3-point advantage and the 5 goals.